Vivian Roy Memorial Award Lecture for the year 2016. Our students will now welcome the dignitaries with bouquets, Professor Tyagi.
Influences space and time and bends space and time. So which is a very remarkable, very bizarre sort of imaginative thing. But what is remarkable is that observations and experiment have shown that this bizarre speculation is correct. And the most recent one of these experiments or observations is the observation of gravitational waves from the collision of two massive black holes far away in the sky. So this is a very interesting subject, and we are all looking forward to the lecture. And I finally again welcome you all. Thank you.
Convener of the local chapter is a J.C. Bose Fellow at the National Institute of Immunology. To say a few words about the award and read out the citation.
Professor Yogesh Tyagi, the Vice Chancellor of Delhi University, Dr. Sanjay Jain, HOD, Department of Department of Physics, and Professor Avinash Khare, who is the awardee of the Dr. Viren Bhai Memorial Lecture 2016, distinguished INSA fellow, dear colleagues and friends. First of all, I would like to thank the Department of Physics to organize this lecture on behalf of the INSA. Now, little bit about Professor Viren Bhai Memorial Lecture Award. Dr. Viren Bhai Memorial Lecture was established in 1993 out of an endowment made by the Dr. Viren Bhai Trust to commemorate the memory of Dr. Viren Bhai, an eminent aeronautical engineer of our country. The lectureship is awarded once in 3 years since 1995 for outstanding contribution in the field of physics. Before this, there have been 6 awards which have been given to all the distinguished people in this particular area. Now I would like to read the citation of this award. The citation is like this. Dr. Viren Bhai Memorial Lecture was established in 1993 out of an endowment made by the Viren Bhai Trust to commemorate the memory of Dr. Viren Bhai, an eminent aeronautical engineer of our country. The lectureship for this year 2016 has been awarded to Professor Avinash Khare, FNN Department of Physics and Astrophysics, University of Delhi, for his outstanding contribution in the fields of basic physics such as soft condensed matter and critical phenomena, plasma physics and space physics, invention of non-Archimedean algebra and its application to cosmology, gravitation and computers. His contribution to technologies include fusion reactors, space and rocket propulsion method, and heat engines and pumps. Professor Khare's major contribution in soft condensed matter physics include a theory of critical point and phase coexistence in plasma and prediction of electrostatic pressure, both of which have been verified experimentally. In space physics, he has predicted the existence of compact thrust objects, along with Russian mathematician, academician, Leon Reiter. He has proposed non-Archimedean algebra, which is the mathematics of numbers without infinity. It has been applied to cosmology to explain redshift in a static universe. It has also been applied to gravitation to explain anti-gravity at large scales, and computers to overcome overflow and underflow errors. In the field of technology, he has proposed novel space propulsion techniques. He has also proposed a new type of heat engine which works using electric field. This concept has been granted US patent. In the field of fusion reactor, his most significant contributions include a new concept of fusion reactors and novel fusion plasma heating methods. Before joining Delhi University, Professor Khare has worked at University of Oxford, UK, University of Columbia, New York, and University of California, San Diego, and is currently a research professor at University of Alabama, Huntsville, USA. He has served Plasma Science Society of India as president from 2010 to 2012. He is also a member of various committees, including and AS International Center of Theoretical Physics, Tristan Italy. He has been associate of ICTP from 1994 to 2000 and IUCAA Pune from 2006 to 2008. Professor Khare is a fellow of National Academy of Sciences India, Allahabad, and Indian Academy of Science, Bangalore. He is also recipient of Homi Baba Fellowship Award in 1993 to 1995. Professor Avinash Khare was elected to the Fellowship of the Indian National Science Academy in 2012. So it is indeed my pleasure to be here on behalf of the convener of the local chapter of INSA, and I once again thanks Department of Physics for making all the arrangements. I think this is the first lecture which I am attending as a local chapter where I see so many participants who have come, which perhaps either on the topic which I am also looking forward, because I am not a physicist, I am an immunologist and more of a biologist, so we are looking forward to this lecture, and it may also reflect to some extent the personality of the awardee, Dr. Avinash Khare. Thank you all.
Thank you, Dr. Gupta. I now Avinash Khare. He's also requested to address the lecture.
Everyone in this department is received. I'm very envious of you because such things don't happen to lawyers in this country. I don't know that you deserve it either, but I appreciate the scientific community to have such